James Woods slams Pompous Blowhard hash NeverTrumper Bill Kristol for attacking Trump stacks Bill. Hash NeverTrumper elitist blowhards like Bill Kristol are miserable over Trump's successful tax bill. It only further proves they are on the wrong side of history. Bill Kristol's inner socialist slipped out again. He attacked the positive response many corporations had yesterday announcing bonuses to employees and increases in capital spending. According to Bill Kristol, it's creepy for a corporation to give bonuses to employees in response to tax cuts. Learn more about revenue stripe. Patriotic actor James Woods moved in for the kill shot. Bill Kristol tweeted, "Isn't there something creepy about corporations giving cash bonuses to employees explicitly because of the passage of certain legislation or because of specific regulatory actions? Doesn't it have something of a road to corporatist serfdom feel to it?" James Woods responded in his usual snarky fashion, utterly destroying the rhino hack, "Only an elitist cupcake like you would think having a bonus is creepy. Try actually working for a living, you pompous blowhard. It would amaze you how important a salary and bonus can be." According to Bill Kristol, innovation, increases in capital spending and giving bonuses to hard-working employees when a corporation has access to more money is creepy. Let that sink in. A quick recap of just a few of the corporations positively responding to Trump's tax bill. AT&T quickly responded to this historical tax cut and announced Wednesday it will be issuing over 200,000 U.S. employees a special $1,000 bonus and will also increase U.S. capital spending by $1 billion. Also, thanks to Republicans passing historic tax reform, Boeing has announced a new $300 million investment initiative. There's more. Fifth Third Bancorp announced it will raise its minimum hourly wage for all employees to $15, and distribute one-time bonus of $1,000 to more than 13,500 employees. More winning. Comcast announced it will invest a whopping $50 billion into infrastructure projects over the next 5 years due to the Republicans' tax plan. The media giant will also give $1,000 bonuses to more than 100,000 employees. A $1,000 bonus can be life-changing for many people who live on tight budgets. Only an elitist far removed from the reality of many struggling Americans would act like Bill Kristol. Strange, Bill Kristol has never said it's creepy that the U.S. government rewards illegal aliens by giving them free everything, yet hard-working, employed Americans receiving a bonus from their employer is creepy. That's all you need to know about the mindset of a hash NeverTrumper. Trumper.